I'm going to do wall hanger. First we have to take a 1 mm thickness cardboard, 10 inches length, 6 inches breadth. We can cut it like a leaf in a frame making shop. Then we can take the oil color and paint it. Paint it on the cardboard. Fully we can paint the cardboard with the green color. Then let it dry. Then we can take the Shilpkar clay. This one we have to smash the clay, then make it like a rope. Then on the cardboard draw a oval shape and we can paste the rope on the oval shape. We can paste it on the cardboard with the Fevicol. Now the rope is pasted on the cardboard. The Fevicol. Then we can paste the faces, lady and a gent. We can paste it on the board. Here we can paste it on the board. Then we can draw a column around the rope. You can put the drops like white with white paint. Then we can draw the column here. You can paint the column here around the rope and then we can finish up the painting here with the yellow color. Then the wall hanger is ready. Now the finished product I am showing you. I am showing you the finished product. A finished wall hanger. then we can hang it on your wall.